I have a flesh of new Adam. I'm eating this bread. I'm eating this bread, and I have a bread. This is body of Christ, and now I have a new flesh. I have a new Adam inside of me through Jesus Christ, and I'm drinking new Adam's blood. And now I have a blood of new Adam, which is through Jesus Christ. Now I am new Adam, and I have a flesh from new Adam, Jesus Christ, and I have a blood from new Adam. Now I'm related. My generic is my blood generic is from new Adam, and my flesh connection is from new Adam.